from the Aerosol Box, and today I am here to make hot chocolate. Hot chocolate is one of my most favorite beverage, and I am currently PMSing, so I really need some hot chocolate. Okay, so let's hop in to make hot chocolate.
Okay, so first we got to melt the chocolate. So for that I'm taking a vessel that has hot water in it, and we're not directly melting the chocolate. We're going to keep the bowl of chocolate in that hot water pan and gradually melt it with the hot water. Then we're going to take 3/4 of a glass of milk and boil it. Once it comes to boil, add it to the hot chocolate paste that we made earlier. Take 2 spoons of drinking chocolate or cocoa powder and mix it to the entire mixture. That looks damn yum. So I'm gonna put it in a glass and let it cool for a while because I always end up burning my tongue and I don't want to burn my tongue.
My eyes. My eyes are like half blue, half green. I guess, yeah, the green is in the inner corner and the blue is in the outer corner. I don't know if you guys can see it. I hope you guys can see it. Yep. So I got these really cute little bottles of Lakme from Nykaa. So this month I shopped a lot from Nykaa, and basically not much for myself, but it was Teetha's birthday and Tushar's birthday, so I had to shop. And I guess essentials is the best thing to give anyone, because after all you should give things that come in use. So let me show you these cute little bottles I got. So these are the 3 bottles I got from Nykaa. This one is the blue, this is green, and this is yellow. So when I was a kid, I used to like play around with my mom's eyeliners, and my mom had like really colorful eye pencils and all. But then actually when I grew up to start doing makeup on my own, I haven't explored much. So I have just started exploring. So I got these for starters. I'm going to make a few looks with these. So I got like a couple of products for them. So I'm going to show you guys.
Okay, so the first thing I got is this InColor Maxi Eyeliner. I really love it. It's really dark and it stays long. Then this is the Nykaa Matte Luxe Lipstick that I got for Teetha. I really love the shade. And these are the 3 bottles I got. I'm leaving all these links in the description below so that if you want to buy any of them, you can buy. This was one I got for Teetha. This is the Tree Hut Shea Sugar Tropical Mango Scrub. And yet to try it out. These are some things I got for Tushar. I shop for men's products for the first time on Nykaa. And this is the Charcoal Body Wash Lemongrass and Cinnamon, Charcoal Shampoo Peppermint and Clove, Charcoal Face Scrub Lemongrass and Eucalyptus. Sounds very interesting, and their products are really good. So I ordered that for him. And then I love Mama Earth personally, so I ordered an aftershave lotion for Mama Earth. And aftershave lotion is really required, and you need a good one. So I got this one. And the last one I got for him is the Mama Earth Uptan Face Wash, which I have used personally and I love it, because when I use this, all my pimples just cleared out and my skin brightened up naturally. So this is a recommended face wash.
Cheers! So that's my hot chocolate. Do try this out. It's the simplest recipe. You just need milk, compound chocolate, and cocoa powder. That's all. I did not add sugar in this. You can add sugar if you want. I'm not such a sugar person. Thank you for watching my video, and I hope you liked my video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Stay home, stay safe, and do not take unnecessary steps during this situation. Thank you. Until the next time I see you when I see you.